Another song that we've never played before, so we really don't know any of these songs at all. So just go.
I don't know who this guy is.
He's just sitting over there playing guitar. Who is that guy?
Broken hearted, the sound of prayer for the free.
Welcome to the Point in June, playing the drum. It's nice. It's so refreshing. Should we do something upbeat? I mean, that was kind of a downbeat. Let's do something upbeat.
Yeah.
Welcome to Hippy and Squids and the Point Casino. We're gonna play some 80s now, because that's what we do. Kind of keep you on your toes.
Sorry, baby.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thank you.
So we practiced with him like for 15 minutes earlier today at 10 o'clock this morning. Because he's never played with us. He's done good stuff, right? Jim?
Yeah.
There's a Jim on the guitar right here. Got Kevin on the drums and Kevin on the bass. And Chris, with the Squids. I like it, I like it. Let's play something easy. Everybody knows. There's no way out. Yeah, you know, I've never heard that song before. This is probably a song you've heard. It's from the 80s?
was it in the 80s?
Remember White Snake? Remember White Snake?
Oh, yeah.
I think Hawk was it.
You got
Any kind of swear words or anything like that?
No!
Yeah.
Oh,
gotta go!
Gosh, that offends me.
Usually I go to
the song about a girl. About a girl, how much she likes me. So. That's how it works.
Yeah, I got a really nice.
told you to show me.
He might go out in the tent because he gets up so much.
So we got a little more with Jim. So Jim makes this pretty awesome. Boy Blue Band got, you know, back in the day, right? So Jim, have you played out since for a while? Oh, so this is like a year ago, right? Oh, look at you guys. All right, so this is kind of a little project song that we do. It's a little mellow, right? It's going to be the last one that he's going to actually play on for this. bar right there. Hey, like a Hippy and the Squids on the online, don't forget. Thank you, Jim. Awesome, awesome.
Yeah!
Excellent. So awesome. Hey, we're going to take a short break and be back for a few more. You guys, grab some drinks.